Hey guys, today I'm gonna feature a Canon camera that's ideal for travel. So if you're looking for the camera that's not only affordable, but has the high quality and features of the DSLR camera, let's see you guys a Canon EOS M5 with EF M8 in 150 lens. So,
here the box, EOS M5. So, let's see what's inside the box.
So here's the memory card. The main one. So, baliktad. So this is the manual. Then of course the EOS M5 camera body. Here it is. Then, of course, the lens. This EF M8 in 150 mm f/3.5 6.3 STM lens. Then of course the battery pack. The battery charger. Then of course the USB cable. Then
the next strap. The next strap. So this camera is 24 megapixel, CMOS 8 PSC sensor, dual pixel, and it's really ideal camera. It has image stabilization, the camera has 5-axis digital stabilization, but this can help prevent blurry images due to camera shake. Hey guys, this camera is very user-friendly, very easy to use. This camera has touchscreen and you can pinch to zoom like just your mobile phone. This camera is fast and smooth dual pixel, CMOS 8 helps you capture stills and shoot video with quick and precise autofocus. This is for HD and it has built-in Wi-Fi, quick wide Bluetooth, and built-in flash. So guys, ito try natin siya i-assemble ngayon. So, hindi nyo tatanong guys, this is my anniversary gift for my wife because first year anniversary namin sa Monday, May 18. So, this is my gift for her. And also for me na rin. So, tagal na rin kasi namin gustong magkaroon ng DSLR camera and ito talaga pinagandaan ko mabili, so for her. So guys, i-assemble natin siya. So, tinanggal ko yung cup ng camera. So, lens. So, nakakabit na siya. Of course, the battery. Of course, the memory card. Okay. first time ko nag-send ng camera. So, yeah. So, natin guys. So, hindi ko siya mabubuksan kasi empty yung battery niya. So, kailangan natin i-charge muna yung battery. So, anyways, this is the full body. So, masaya ko kasi magagamit yun sa vlog ko. So, every time na mag-vlog ako, may meron akong magagamit na magandang camera. So, here's the strap.
So yun guys, kakabit muna natin yung strap. So ito testing natin.
So, kailangan ipupush nyo siya. So, ipupush nyo siya pahilang ganyan. Yan. So, makikita nyo yung kanyang bakal na part. So, ito yung ipapasok na dito. So, yan. Then, ibabalik nyo dito. So, ganyan lang siya. Okay. Yan. So, yan na siya. Sinap nyo. Haba. So, ito yan natin. Haba niya, so kailangan natin ito yan. So guys, dahil empty nga yung battery ng camera natin, so i-charge ko muna siya for a while. Then yung strap, naayos ko na rin. So, yan. Yan siya haba. So guys, so ito siya. Then, kaganaan sa lens natin is 18-150. So, yan siya. Yan, pag sinum mo. So yan yung haba niya pag sinum. Then maganda dito, aside sa touchscreen na siya. So yung screen natin, so napi-flip siya. So ayan. So pwede mo siyang i-ganyan. So pag nag-shot ka halimbawa, then so madali mo siyang makikita. Kasi flexible yung screen niya. So yun yung isa rin sa nagandahan ko sa camera na to. So the best talaga siya for me. So, ang ganda niya pang vlog, pang travel. So, wherever you go, basta make sure lang na magdala kayo ng extra battery. So, yun. So, sa nagtatanong kung magkano yung presyo niya?
So, sa nagtatanong kung magkano yung presyo nito? 17 lang.
The father, 170,000.
Yun, or equivalent to 80,000 pesos. So, for me, ang ganda niya talaga. So, the best of para sa akin. And guys, thank you for watching. Hope you like my video and subscribe to my channel.